Well, over the last few years, I've solved a number of crime cases. Like the Schofield